Preanka here. Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a very interesting trick for you guys. It's a contouring hack. Now this is beginners friendly, obviously, because if you know how to contour, then this wouldn't apply to you. But it's mainly for someone who doesn't know where to put their contouring product or how to find the hollows of your cheeks. And all you have to do is just use your hands. The sides of your hands and the sides of our fingers, that already just fits in perfectly where our natural hollow of our cheekbone is. It's just so interesting how it works and it's so simple. So I will just walk you through right now. I'm using the Pure Cosmetics Cameo Contouring Stick. Again, I'll have all the product list and everything in the description below. I'm just using the contouring side of it. Now, this is just to show you the cream product placement first. I'm following the guideline that my fingers are giving. It's so simple. And wherever my thumb is fitting, that's exactly where my the hollow of my cheekbone is. And for my jawline, all I did was just use my index finger in a little bit of a curved angle. And I just followed that guideline, and that's pretty much it. It was so simple. And then I took the Bobbi Brown foundation brush and I'm just blending it in. Now, here's another trick that I personally prefer doing on myself, which is I like to build up my products. I don't like using a cream product and going in with a darker contouring shade right away. So what I like doing is I took a Maybelline's, I forgot the name, but I'll have the info below, but it's a face powder that's a few shades darker than my skin tone. And I took an angled brush, but this one's a little bit more fluffier by Sigma. And I'm just setting wherever I have that cream contouring before I even go further and deepen up my contour. Now I'm taking the Bahama Mama by the Balm Cosmetics and a very dense angled brush by Urban Decay. And now I'm going to build up my contour as I go. So there will be a lot more shading involved right now. When you do your contouring like this, it really prevents your makeup to look muddy. The last thing you want is your contour to look really muddy or really harsh. So this is why I like doing this. Next, I took this brush from Motives Cosmetics and this palette from Smashbox. It's a contouring palette. I'm not taking my brush and just swirling it around. I only took one of the side, one of the angle, and I just build up the product on my brush like that. This way I get a sharper line. Do you see that? It is so sharp. It is so crisp, but yet it's still blendable and it doesn't look muddy. That's the main point. You do not want muddy contouring makeup look. That is the last thing you're looking for. So I'm just going to like blend it lightly, but I will go ahead and blend it even more once I'm done shading it, my contouring in. I really love this brush. This just gets the job done so easily. It's by the brand Motives Cosmetics, as I just said. I'll have all the product info below. You really don't need all the gimmicks and stuff that Instagram shows you, like using a fork or a scissor or some other tools to contour your face. It's so unnecessary. Just slowly, gradually build up the product and follow your natural guidelines. That's all you have to do. So you can bake at this point, but I don't like baking. So all I did was just, I took a lighter powder that's also by Maybelline. And that was actually a foundation brush by Makeup Forever. And I just chiseled or carved out my contour a little bit more. And then I blended it in with a big fluffy brush by It Cosmetics. Now I'm just following the other side of my face. This side I didn't use cream product. I went straight with powder only, following that same technique, same guideline. It's just so easy this way. Like, all you have to do is just follow the natural shape of your face, and your finger will just really help guide where your hollows are. And that's pretty much it to this video, and it's so simple. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you found this helpful, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe, follow me on social media, and stay tuned for a huge giveaway that's coming up. So please subscribe to my YouTube, because this is where I will be hosting my giveaway very soon, actually.